Welcome to the training video on getting started with Counting Us, the point-in-time count mobile app developed by Simtech Solutions. In this video, we will cover how to register for an account with Counting Us and how to join your community's count for this year.
Counting Us can be downloaded on your mobile device via Google Play or the Apple App Store. Once you've downloaded the app, it's really simple to get registered and started counting. All you need to do is open up the app and click on the button that says register. Once you've done this, you'll need to enter your first and last name, your email address, and your cell phone number. The cell phone number is very important as it will be used by count administrators on the day of the count to get in contact with you if they need to have you complete any additional information on your surveys. Then you create a password, confirm it, and submit your registration. Once you've registered for your account, you simply want to log in using the username and password you just created. Now you're ready to begin using Counting Us. On the first screen, you want to click Choose Count. Then you want to click Join New Count at the top. This is where you enter the setup key provided by your regional count administrator.
If you don't know your community's setup key, or you just like to give the app a try, type in Demo and click Join Count.
The regions will be used for the day of the count. For now, just go ahead and click Skip, and you'll be confirmed that you're counting for the correct count. The next step is to click the Get Started button on your home screen. We can see on this screen that the count is in test mode by the yellow bar across the top. We can also see the surveys that are currently loaded into the app. These will change the closer we get to the count. At the bottom of the screen, you can see the menu options of surveys, drafts, map, and help. You might want to save a draft of a survey if you need to come back and finish it up later. Or, if you're somewhere where you don't have good internet connection, you can save a draft and submit it when you're back on good Wi-Fi or mobile data. Additional surveys, resources, information, and training will be available as the time draws near for the point in time count 2021. Thank you so much for joining us for this training today. If you have any questions, please reach out to PIT@simtechsolutions.com.